Ladies and gentlemen, social media marketers were all looking forward to this day. We can now go live directly from Twitter. That's what we're going to talk about today in this episode of Learn to Live Stream with Miss Ileane. Stay tuned, that's coming right up. Open the Twitter app and compose a tweet. You'll see the option to go live. All you have to do is put your title in and press the Go Live button. Twitter will begin to notify your followers that you're live. And as they come in, they can give you hearts just like they could on Periscope. You'll see my friend Tachi came in, Terry and Tish. Your friends can leave comments and engage with you just like on Periscope. Hey, there's Dr. Vibe. That's because your friends can see you that are on Twitter as well as over on Periscope. We have so many choices now. We can go live on YouTube and Facebook and now even on Twitter and Instagram. So please leave me a comment and tell me what is your favorite live video platform. And if you're a social media marketer, be sure to get your ticket for Social Media Marketing World 2017. You'll find a link in the description. That's ileanesmith.com/smmw17. Be sure to subscribe because next week I'll be back with another tutorial. And until then, it's Ileane saying happy streaming.